market. Then somehow the switch of our issue began. And this drawing is a custom drawing of a very, very huge sailing boat that has been collecting many people in the whole South Pacific, in the whole Melanesia. And today, we are living in Australia too. So here, around 18th century, there has been one very, very huge sailing boat that arrived in Vanuatu on an island called Emprem, on a place called Kweko. That vision of Emprem. Whenever a very huge sailing boat arrives, but that was late evening. But yet, the people walking lately up in the forest, cutting down trees with their only stone axes that were made from clam shell. Arriving there, and they took their little dinghy, little boat, went up to a shore looking for people. Arriving at the shore, but there has been few people at around, including a very, very old man with a very long beard, all in gray, sitting in the midst of those few people. And now they decided to approach a very old man, and they told him, if you mind, then we'd like to take some of our friend now down to a ship only, because now we're running out of fresh water on a ship. The very old man was still frightening to be telling them no in their business. Then he did in action, telling them, bring them call, bring them come. And while watching the very native people arriving on the ship, but there has been someone standing up there on the deck of a very huge sailing boat. Then he told those very native people, someone is supposed to be doing payment. It means all of you now, we have to go down to the bottom of our port. Because money, everything is down at the bottom, not up here. Whenever the coast town started of ancient, or probably South Square, then the very huge thing runs away with it.